Rachael Woods from Alpine Meadows is joining us on the telephone. She's going to talk to us a little bit about how much snow she and they, the resort up there, have received overnight. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
How much snow have you guys gotten?
I checked the snow stake this morning, and there was 12 inches at our base lodge.
Oh, that's great.
6835 in elevation, so we're thrilled.
Yeah, I bet you are. So, Rachael, let's talk big picture here. As you guys start heading into the holidays, you didn't get anything out in November with the Thanksgiving vacationers and all that kind of thing, but, you know, you've got Christmas and New Year's coming up.
Well, you know, there's nothing like a good snowstorm to get people excited to come up to the mountains and have some fun, and this is exactly what we need, not only for great trail conditions, but it just gets people really excited. I got to the mountain before 7 o'clock this morning just because I wanted to take some pictures of some of the trees. It's absolutely gorgeous out. So even if you're new to the snow, you should come up and check it out. Just drive slowly. And then for skiers and riders, it's a powder day today.
Does this open up all the terrain for you guys?
You know, I think we're going to consider what we're going to open this weekend. We've had a fantastic group of snowmakers that have really done such a fantastic job at Alpine for the past couple of weeks. But considering the help from Mother Nature, we will definitely reconsider and open additional terrain. So you can look for that on the website.
Have you been blowing snow over the last couple of weeks, or has it been too warm?
We have. It's been really cold. Last night we had so much help from Mother Nature that we didn't do a lot of snowmaking.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, obviously, yeah. And let me ask you this. Is it a big wet snow up there? Is this good for the base, a good start? Or is it, you said powder day. But
right now it's 29 degrees, and that was actually the overnight low as well, and that's when the majority of the snow fell, was last night. So it's cold, but it's not incredibly cold. So it's, you know, it's snow. That's what the bottom line is.
Yeah, much needed.
Down at lake level, there's some. Homewood actually has quite a bit of snow at their base as well.
All right, that's a good sign. All right, thank you, Rachael, for joining us this morning.